Hello friends, in this video tutorial we will learn how we can measure DC current and in the similar fashion we can measure AC current. So let's see how we can measure DC current. So for measuring DC current we have to connect the multimeter in series. As you can see in the figure, here one wire is connected to the load directly and after that one wire is going first to the multimeter, after that this coming from multimeter to the load. In this fashion you have to connect the battery and load and the multimeter to measure the DC current, or in the similar fashion you can measure the AC current. The diagram will be same, the connection will be same. As you have seen in the voltage measurement, we have connected the two probes in parallel to the load or parallel to the battery. So the voltage measurement is done in parallel. So multimeter is connected in parallel, but for the current measurement we will connect the multimeter in series. So the same connection can be done. I am using a fan for the load. I can use DC motor also as a load. I am taking fan as load. This is a battery, 9 volt battery, and this is a multimeter. So I am connecting one wire, the negative wire connecting, and now connect one probe at this point and other here. So you can see the fan start rotating and the voltage is 0.08 volt. Sorry, current is 0.09 ampere. 0.08 ampere, 0.9 ampere. Here you can notice one thing, that I have connected this jack on 10 ampere DC. If I connect this the milliampere, then what happens? At this point you can see, if I complete the connections, the fan is not running. It is not revolving because the current is a little bit high and that is not in this range. So I have to change the jack from here to. So in this way you can find out. And if I select this range in 200 milliampere or this, in that case the fan will rotate but the reading is not available in the multimeter. So I have to choose the correct range. If I select 10 ampere range, then the output also come. That is coming 0.08 ampere. So I think it is clear. You can easily measure the DC current. In the similar fashion you can measure AC current also. So I think you have understand the procedure to measure DC current. If you like this video, please like and comment this video and share to your friends. Thank you.